I actually pulled in a song from Gopal Champu, because as I was studying the end of Lalita Madhava, I noticed that everyone kept saying, everything is now successful, everything is now successful, Radha and Krishna are getting married. And there's a song in Gopal Champu by Jiva Goswami that says exactly that, that everything is now successful. So I hope you appreciate that. I also pulled in a couple of songs to express Rukmini's longing and crying for Krishna as she's worshiping the goddess Parvati, and another song, which is actually a Meera Bhajan, to express how heartbroken Radha